Just across the bar, my seat's been taken by some sunglasses, asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home.
Yeah.
the bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight.
I'm not being funny, but what a cow.
I can see this one coming.
Didn't even know them. Bloody hell.
How could they do this?
I would not want to be in their position.
Did you see Jess's face?
What are you talking about? It's obviously their fault.
Where do I even start?
He's such an idiot. You can't help who you fall in love with.
It's not for me to do.
I can't believe she would do that, Callum.
I knew it wouldn't last.
It was kind of rude. I'll try and talk them.
What a bitch.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Amy's our best friend.
Yeah, hopefully her.
Never meant for this to happen.
I feel so bad for Jess. Why would he do that?
It's all on my Facebook.
I bet he would have told me.
Maybe it's a friend she'll understand. It's usually the lad's fault.
I just hate them both.
It's no one's fault.
Stop trying to defend her.
As I've said, it's her fault.
I love her.
She can do so much better.
I'll be treating your best friend.
Call it this lie.
As good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind. I just never took the time.